want to name her?
Naturally. We can't keep calling her the child, and the specimen, while accurate, seems cruel. I simply have no aptitude for such a task. Hence, I have tasked all of you with finding a suitable name for the child in my stead. Go to.
Go to.
Well, I hate to brag, but I'm a pretty darn good namer of things and stuff.
Well, that seems ominous.
Let us see here. Bam! Got it! Norami!
No.
What do you mean, no? You got a better idea?
I didn't say that. Why should I have to...
Ha! I found you out, sister. You're afraid, aren't you? You got no style.
I most certainly am not afraid, you brute. Well, she could be,
Shio.
Yes, yes, that's perfect. And precisely what I was gonna say. Thank you, Shio.
You're such a liar. Shame. If we can't think of anything, let's go with Norami.
Shio.
Is Shio already your name?
Yeah, Shio.
Well, it appears this was a vain exercise. The child has already been christened. Very well, then. Shio it is.
What? Come on! You sure you don't want to be Norami? It's pretty cool.
Nope.
Get out, work with me here!
Sharp hearing, even by Aragami standards. If they hear a fight, they'll come running. Their weakness is a vulnerability to spark attacks. Do your best to draw them apart with strength, lightning tactics.
Enemy spotted! I'm going in!
Sona has entered combat with the primary target.
Thank you. God Eater to mess with.
Target eliminated. Excellent.
Lovely.
When we give it our all?
We can do anything we put our mind to. I am now going to put my mind to sleeping.
Maybe a little creaky, but still damn useful. I miss this.
You'd teach her to talk that way. It's positively vulgar.
What? There ain't nothing wrong with it.
Ain't nothing wrong.
Shio, don't listen to Coda. You don't want to grow up to be an idiot, right?
Not an idiot.
How about this? Good day to you, Shio.
Good day to you?
Perfect. Oh, good job, Shio.
Alyssa said, good job, Shio. That's a nice thing, right? When she says, good job, Shio. Alyssa said it was good.
She's pretty quick, isn't she?
Indeed. She's learned so much so fast, partially due to your engaging her like this. Even so, she is much more intelligent than I thought she might be. It's astounding that she survived so long in the wild, all the time having this locked inside. She must have been starving for communication and interaction.